The optional rear seat entertainment system gives vehicle passengers in the rear direct access to entertainment sources as well as access to relevant iDrive functions. In vehicles with operating system 7, there are two touch displays in the rear for this purpose, as well as various media connections and a CD, DVD, Blu-ray player. Sound output is possible either via headphones or the vehicle loudspeakers. The settings of the rear seat entertainment can be found when going to Car, Settings, General Settings, Rear Seat Entertainment. Here you can choose Enable Rear Seat Control, Operation Limited, or Disable Rear Seat Control. When going to General Settings, Sound, in Theatre Mode, there is one media source active for the entire vehicle. When selecting individual entertainment, you can select an individual media source for each screen. When individual entertainment is selected, the entertainment source active in the front can be shared with the screens in the rear. Go to Media, select an entertainment source, and select Share. Select the desired screen or both screens in the rear. Once an entertainment source has been shared, the passengers in the rear have to accept or decline sharing. In the settings, you can set your default answer. The entertainment source can be controlled independently in the rear using the controls there. Look for rear seat entertainment in the owner's handbook to get more information. Or use the BMW Intelligent Personal Assistant. You can ask for the topic and the respective chapter of the owner's handbook will be opened. Continue watching our how-to series to get the most out of your BMW.